To me, it's like, when I say, I live the thug life, baby, I'm hopeless. One person might hear that and just like the way it sounds, you know what I'm saying? But I'm doing it for the kid that really lives a thug life and feels like it's hopeless. So when I say hopeless, and when I say it like that, it's like I reach him, you understand? And even if when I reach him, it makes it look glorious to the guy that doesn't live that life, I can't help it, it's a fad, you know. He'll drop the thug life soon enough. But for the person that I was trying to reach, he'll pick it up and I'll be able to talk to him again.
Sick, thicker than most of these tricks. I got my mind on making money, but you stuck on these fake bitches. I stay blunted and never fronted, and I doubt if I do. Cause if I did, then I get beat up by my fucking crew. A real nigga said you figure that you ready to box. You're catching up from my nigga Freddy Fox. You really don't want none for rockets. I'm strapped with a drop and throw things like I'm born to box. I hit this motherfucking gin and I'll be all in. Hell yeah, young nigga straight ballin'. And everybody wants to see if I'm a G, weighing 165, and I'm high till I fucking die. Thug life in this motherfucker catching wreck. Big stretch, hit me off when I hit the set. But now I'm cool, cause I'm tipsy and I feel a nigga trying to see if I'm a killer.
I always been a fighter, always been a soldier, always been a struggler. Can't nothing stop me but death itself. You know what I mean? So as far as what I have to say to other people, I don't even want to come off like I got the answer. I'm finna teach y'all. It's not like that. I don't got the answers. But just from where I'm sitting at, I can see the only reason I ever came out and said, when I said I was living a thug life, believe me, it was all real. You know, and as sure as thug life was tattooed across my stomach, it will always be a part of me.
I live the life of a thug, hope you understand. Forgive me for my mistakes, I gotta play my hand. And my hands on a 16 shot, semi-automatic, crooked cop killing clock. Tell me, Lord, can you feel me? Show away. I'm praying, but my enemies won't go away. And everywhere I turn, I see niggas burn. Every nigga that I know's on death row. Lip locked on my dick when my shit drop. Thug life, motherfucker, I lick shots. Every nigga on my block drops two cops. Dear Lord, can you hear me when I die? Let a nigga be strapped, fucked up and high. With my hands on the trigger, thug nigga. Stressing like a motherfucking drug dealer. And even in the darkest night.